Thursday, not morning. Oh, my dirt road is full of potholes and mud. We've had rain all night and all day. Praise God, I'm finally off for Fort Worth. Finally. And since, praise God, I only have three dogs, I only packed two crates and one that Lux is in, because we have shipped crates to Mom. Mom has five crates at her house. And praise God, it's time for me to go. My light's on. Mom has five crates at her house, which is so convenient to go down to Garland, Texas, and stay with her and do the dog shows. And then she has a backyard. Most of it's a swimming pool, but the dogs can run around the pool. It's a little bit of grass. So it's, in a way, it's better than staying in a hotel, but I'm not saying that I like the drive from Fort Worth to East Texas, because it is what it is. But looks very, very dark and cloudy. I was hoping not to be driving in the rain all day. So it's 15 till 2, and I haven't eaten. Well, that's not true. I had a little yogurt and blueberries early this morning. So I got up. I was going to get up at 5, but my alarm was set. But I was still awake at 4:30. So I thought, I need a couple more hours of sleep before I get on the road. So finally got back to sleep about 5 o'clock and slept till 6:30 when I got up. Flies in here from it being rainy. So I am excited. It's kind of crazy if you think about how much energy and money that people cumulative, right? Like, if you knew how much money people spent showing their dogs, not just people spent showing their dogs, but that, say, like, there's 27 bull mastiffs there, which is a good number. I've seen a lot more there at a specialty. How did that cost, even just in entry fees for 27 dogs, right? I remember when this show used to close at 4,000 dogs. Anyway, I talked to Bill. It's not raining down there, although it was this morning. It's not raining now. And I'm going to swing and get me a Thai tea and put on a little praise music. And it's one nice thing about traveling alone is that I get a lot of alone time with Jesus. So that's good and fun and humbling and energizing.
Boots. I just sprayed them with some lovely paint. Oh Lord, please let my inserts be in there. Yes, they are. They're in there. I just sprayed them. Don't they look good and shiny? So I get back out on the road. I'm going up the hill, and the Lord said, "You forgot your clothes." And I said, "I did not forget my clothes. I wouldn't forget my suits. It's not like you could just go find more suits." And he said, "Okay, I'm not going to argue with you." I said, "Maybe I forgot my suits." So you can see this right here is where I carry my suits. So I look back there on that crate, and guess what wasn't there? My suits. So I'm like, "Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord." Turned around and went back to the house. I mean, this was a good trip, I think. I mean, I made a lot of trips to the car, but I did not forget something and have to go back. Which happens sometimes. So I didn't want to hurry up and get on the road, but I was trying not to feel pressure, you know, and do something wrong because Tim had puppy pickups while I was gone. And two puppies are leaving on the truck. No, three. Three puppies are leaving on the truck, so we had to pull another health paper. So anyway, it was just a lot.
do work on them, but it just takes all this time to get the right microchip information and the right shot record and the right contract. And anyway, it doesn't seem like it would take that much time, but it does, to get these puppy packs together. Anyway, I love doing them, and I love that they're fun, and love giving them to people. Just it takes time to get all of this stuff correct. Who's paid, what they paid, all of that. Anyway, I got it all done this morning and sacked them up to be mailed. So I remember this wasn't but about, I don't know when, a year or less ago, I had done the same thing. I had waited till the day I was gonna leave to get my puppy pack sacked up and ready to mail. And I did. I spent like 2 hours going through it, making sure everything's in there, sacking it up, taping it up, addressing it, and I left, it's like 3 or 4 puppy packs on the dryer for Tim to mail. And when I got back home 4 days later, guess what was on the dryer? All my puppy packs. Anyway, Alex said this morning, well, we don't want to do something wrong. We just need more instruction. Like, okay. Anyway, I cried because I was on a weekend trip and the puppy packs didn't get mailed until Monday, the same day the puppies went out. So that's not really how we want to do it. I wanted them mailed yesterday, but I was still burning the CD and Lily was still making leashes yesterday.